Hi, my name is Paul Corcoran and I'm from UniSA's Natural and Built Environment School. I'd like to welcome you to our orientation day. The group of students you see behind you are environmental science students. We get them to experience what they're going to be learning over the next 3 years. It's hands-on, it's basically learning by doing, and it's really to get a group of students that probably don't know each other out on their second day of activities and introduce themselves. They can learn by doing, they can practice things, and this is probably the third or fourth year that this has been running. We're now getting graduates coming out that reminisce of that second day at university where they came out, the friends they make, and the experiences they've had, and ultimately the lessons they've learned that they can take forward. What they've been doing at the moment is going down the Onkaparinga River. They've been taking a few samples, soil samples, water samples. They're looking at the turbidity of the water. They're taking some salinity samples, and then they'll take these back to the lab the following day, do some analysis, and then we get them to tell us a story about the river through their eyes of what they see. And they'll present maybe through a PowerPoint, they may have a panel, or we maybe even get them to do some digital storytelling using things like Movie Maker. So they walk along the trails and maybe even try and interview some humans, dare we say, and try to get a perspective on what the humans reckon of the Onkaparinga River. Is it in a good state? Is it a bad state? Is the park a good thing or is it a bad thing? We've had a look at some bees. Are they native bees or are they introduced? Is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing? They also look at remnant vegetation, see what's out there, and maybe look for clues for ideas that maybe they can take forward into their studies and hopefully move the environment in their eyes forward. The idea behind it is to get the students to look through the eyes of being an environmentalist and really start unpicking the landscape and seeing and understanding what's out there and maybe hopefully how they can start improving through the skills they learn on this new environmental science degree.